whole world. Put it in one word, I call it global firm. Free basics, peaceful creatives, ecological morality, cultivate this. Work automators, work product creators, but also not them. Of course, they're going ages. They say we're definitions, niggas not a curse war. But you think Africa's an enslaved, but half an Africa's poor. Inside the river, bro, we just can't be on what they started enslaving Africans. Now they control every world that people learn. They made us all with them. The words and the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers. Why people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved inside the river to Mount Daniel. Wake up if you know they're just mobbed, just to think we're not. Savior. People worldwide learn German and French, so they can't understand the words of my brains and neck. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. Now they press me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rot. Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up. Wake up, wake up. Committed to cut off the clip of nigga burns. Crucified, burnt a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his way of free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. My only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know the savior is weak. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just marveling that you really had a better escape. It seems all a joke, but it don't take its time. Maybe that's what they thought was leading to bring the alarm. 2020, people still did it wrong. In 2009, I founded the global firm. You heard, we need to be free, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. I swear, I can research that, I can't make rules. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's a thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you, take the phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? One love. Just one, just one. Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep more. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy for the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that you don't work. But I do work, just I look like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Automized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now. I represent for the growth path, growth for the mind. Wake up, the wake's up. Put up, see what. When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your baby girls, you kick rocks, atheists in prison there. Wake up. Just roll, look down, look firm, bank money.